And then we'll announce the winner of the tournament. We're going to wait. Judges, 3, 2, 1. How you feel right now?
Hey, don't say I am great. Please don't.
Man, this is a very good accomplishment that I can put in the house and actually say I did this for my mom. Like, I told Chez this, like, the first time I met him. Like, really, when my mom passed away from a diabetic coma, like, I had one friend, and all we did was crump, because I was actually going through suicidal thoughts, and I was like, I told Chez, this has actually helped me so much, and this is a blessing, and this is something that I could be very, very proud for myself and for my mom.
Give it up. Hey, he worked hard for it. He deserves it.